ditch. In the front of the Bobcat is an attachment that is basically swinging chains instead of blades. And it's got to have probably a 6 foot blade on the front of it. 60 inches, just mounted down. It's going right into some big stuff. No problem. He's got to be at, you know, at least a 20% angle. He's going into this big ditch here. Look at the semi. You can see the swath he's done. Well, that's some serious mowing there.